gentlemen. It was originally built to test tanks, so they had to upgrade it for the Hilux, of course. Look, there's a test run going on now.
Are they going backwards?
They're testing the reversing cameras. We need to know the Hilux can handle the odd surprise. We're heading into the towing stretch now. These new ones could tow your mother-in-law away from a buffet. That's up to 3.5 tons to be exact. Now they're heading into the suspension test. These bad boys can really take a pounding. They make even the rougher stuff feel smooth. I hope you boys brought your brown underpants. This is a weather shit. These new ones can take anything Mother Nature can dish out.
Yes, I love you too, baby cakes.
This is my favourite. The rat race or the city handling. Probably the most grueling. The mates test. And spousal approval. As you can see, by testing in the toughest conditions ever, we've made the most unbreakable Hilux ever. Code red, we had a bolter. Ha ha! Oh, I love a bit of spirit.